Okay, dear students, today I will discuss about what is an identity, right? Okay, you take this question, it is given in your textbook. What is an identity? Identity is, you write, identity. It is an equation that is always true for any value substituted into the variable. Yes, in your textbook he has given totally 4 identities. Many identities are there. You will learn in the next class, means 9th class. Yes, standard identities. Identities. Okay, that standard identities already you heard. These identities a plus b bracket square equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. A minus B bracket square equals to A square minus 2AB plus B square, and A plus B into A minus B equals to A square minus B square, and last one X plus A into X plus B equals to X square plus A plus B into X plus AB, right? So these are the what standard identities. You take that standard identities. First one, A plus B bracket square equals to A square plus b square plus 2ab. Second one, a minus b bracket square equals to a square plus b square minus 2ab. Third one, a plus b into a minus b equals to a square minus b square. Fourth one, x plus a into x plus b equals to x square plus x into a plus b plus ab. Okay, these are the 4 standard identities. How we will get its origins, a square plus b square plus 2ab, by taking this LHS. Okay, we will prove this a plus b bracket square equals to a square plus b square plus 2ab, and a minus b bracket square equals to a square plus b square minus 2ab, and a plus b into a minus b equals to a square minus b square, and x plus a into x plus b equals to x square plus x into the bracket a plus b plus ab. First one, a plus b bracket square equals to a plus b bracket square equals to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Yes, prove that a plus b bracket square equals to a square plus b square plus 2ab. I will take LHS only. From LHS, a plus b bracket square, we can write this a plus b bracket square equals to a plus b into a plus b, right? Okay, it means what? 2 into 2, 2 square, 1 into 1, 1 square, a into a square, like that. A plus b into a plus b equals to a plus b bracket square, or we can write this a plus b bracket square equals to a plus b into a plus b. Already you have learned, dear students, about how to multiply these two binomials. Okay, these two are the binomials. You have to multiply both the binomials, right? Okay, yes, to multiply these two binomials, I will take this a outside from this first bracket, and second bracket I will keep it as it is, a plus b, and again I will take this plus b outside from first bracket only, and second bracket I will keep it as it is, a plus b, right? Okay, a into a square, plus into plus, plus a into b, a b, plus into plus, plus b into a, b a, and then plus into plus, plus b into b, b square, right? A square plus ab plus AB. B in the sense that is also AB plus B square. Yes, you write like this. A square, you take this B square here, B square, AB plus AB, 2AB. Okay, this is your RHS. Hence the proof. Hence, A plus B bracket square equals to A square plus B square plus 2AB. Right? It means second also same. A minus B bracket square, you have to write A minus B into A minus B, and you take A outside and A minus B keep it as it is, minus B take it outside, A minus B keep it as it is, and then you have to multiply, you will get A square minus AB plus B square, right? Okay, you have to write that A square plus B square minus AB in the sense minus 2AB. It means A minus B bracket square equals to A square plus B square minus 2AB. Okay, and about remaining two identities, I will discuss in the next video.